Hey, New Yorkers, listen up. There's a primary election coming up on August 23rd. Offices on the ballot include U.S. House of Representatives and State Senate. Get a head start and vote early, starting August 13th through August 21st. That gives you 9 more days, extended hours, and even weekends to vote. Plus, faster and easier check-in when you bring your FastPass tag. Go to vote.nyc to find your poll site, hours, and more.